Swag bag five, y'all.
Last October,
swag bag on three. One, two, three, swag bag.
The Iowa State women won Media Day.
That just kind of encapsulates how goofy the freshman squad is and how much they love being around each other.
We all fell in love with this fun-loving group, which has done a lot more winning ever since.
It's a lot of fun just because you don't see that anywhere else, like five freshmen who actually get to play at the same time.
Freshman Addie Brown and Ariana Jackson comprise two-fifths of the Cyclones starting five. Add in the sensational Audie Crooks, and 60% of the Cyclones starting lineup is playing their first year of college ball.
Coach Finn told us, like, the very first day we moved in, like, you need to be ready, like, today. Like, not tomorrow, like, today you need to be ready as we're, like, moving in boxes to our apartment.
Freshman Kelsey Jones and Jalen Bristow must have gotten the message, too, because they both average at least 15 minutes a night.
I think this team has grown and shown the fans and people just what we're really capable of.
They all helped Coach Bill Fennelly secure his 10th season with at least 12 conference wins in his 29 years in Ames.
And of course, we hear the term, the dean of the Big 12, as far as the coaches are concerned.
That's a nice way of saying I'm the old guy.
You know, what has this team of youngsters kind of done for you?
Oh, it's been great. It really has been. Someone said to me, you ever play the lottery? I said, I already hit it with what I do for a living and where I do it. But this job has gotten a lot harder with all the stuff that's going on that we all know about. So the idea of having a group of young people that, you know, literally every day you're teaching them, you're coaching them, you're trying to get them to be better people, better players, better teammates. It's been a lot of fun.
A big reason the freshmen have played so much together is their skill sets vary.
We can put them all five out there together, so it's not like, hey, we signed three quarterbacks and two of you have to sit.
I'm a defensive specialist. I really like defense and I take pride a lot in my defense and guarding like the best player on the other team.
I just try to do a lot of different things in the court, whether it's, you know, scoring one night, rebounding, you know, assists, getting the ball to my teammates. I'm just trying to do whatever I can to win that night.
The formula has worked. Other than a rough patch in the middle of conference play in which they lost four or five games,
you could tell we'd hit a little bit of a wall.
The Clones have lost two straight just once, and that was at the beginning of the season. They're playing as well as they have all year to end it.
Coach Finn talks about all the time how special people finish things, so he's been saying that continuously over the past few weeks.
But he sees something special in this group that goes beyond basketball.
I've been here so long that we have groups of teams that they still vacation together, and they, you know, they go together with all their kids. I could see this group of five being friends for life.
They've already sent out a Christmas card together using this photo taken at October's Media Day.
I forgot to give one to my family. They're going to be mad when they see this. Sorry, Mom. I got you next year.
Maybe for that one, they'll use a picture from the NCAA tournament. Thanks in large part to the Swag Wag Five, ISU's considered a lock to make it.